You can import original course view question pools or files from outside resources into your Ultra course. This creates a database of questions that you can reuse in multiple assessments. Begin by navigating to the pool section of your course to initiate the export process from the original course view. From there, select the icon next to the desired course pool name and select Export to Local Computer to download a zip file containing the selected pool's questions. Next, on the Ultra Course content page, locate the Manage Banks option within the Details and Actions panel. Select the plus sign on the Question Banks panel. Next, import from file and choose one or more zip files to import. Note that only zip files are supported. Once the file is imported, instructors will receive a success notification upon a successful import. The most recently imported bank will appear at the top of the list. An exclamation icon indicates banks from which unsupported questions were removed during import. If the imported file contains no supported question types, the bank will not be added to the course. Instructors can repeat these steps to import additional question banks as needed or create new ones. Finally, deleting a question bank permanently removes it from the course. However, questions copied into assessment from the deleted bank will remain intact.
To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.